Only 18 years old, but already the owner of two companies in the PR and entertainment industry.
Yeah, with us in IntoBusiness, we have Jeremy Hansen, and he's one of Australia's most promising entrepreneurs. Jeremy, you're 18, and how did you start already two companies?
Oh, I dropped out of high school in grade 10 and just, you know, worked around the industry a little bit and met some people. I decided that I wanted to sort of branch out and create my own brand. So we started GlowBored, which is today it's a PR firm. But originally we started as a YouTube channel. You know, we've been invited to lots of different events to film and do some stuff. And through that, we really got to work with some great PR people. And I thought, oh, you know, I really want to turn GlowBored into you know, the PR industry a bit more. So that's how we turned it into what it is today.
Nice. So, yeah, what is it exactly you do today at the moment?
So for GlowBored, what we do is it's really our job to be cheerleaders for our clients. It's our job to make sure that our clients' messages are seen and heard, whether it be, you know, one, the media, and two, the clients. So it's our job to get them out there in newspapers and magazines and on TV. The Talent Assembly, which is the company that we launched this year, it's a creative talent management company, and we manage creative talent in all forms. So we've got, you know, some makeup artists, we've got some fashion bloggers, we've got Instagrammers, we've really got, you know, talent.
So Jeremy, that sounds great, the companies that you are making, but what did really make you decide to quit your high school?
I've really never been one to sit in a classroom and learn theory. I sort of thrive being, you know, thrown into the deep end and having to learn and having to survive. So I really got to the point in grade 10 where I felt like I had learned enough, and I felt like, you know, my time at school was done. So I decided to leave, and I decided to sort of take on the real world and see what I could accomplish.
Oh, great. Well, thanks so much for sharing your story. And if you want to hear more IntoBusiness stories, check out IntoConnection.com.